Hi, this is the Poco X6 Pro and I'll show you how to change fingerprint sensor animation on this device. So first we should open settings app and then tap to fingerprint face data and screen lock section, tap to the fingerprint, enter one from your product methods and tap to fingerprint animation and switch your current animation to one from these available ones. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video leave thumbs up and subscribe.